So you know the white man is the devil. This truth will never stop teaching. UPK soldiers in every region. Right now is the time and the season. No heathens, no heathens. Death before the sun of no treason. One west until a nigga stop breathing. Kwame Yasha'ala, we screaming. No heathens, no heathens. Death before the sign of we living through trauma. Under command of General Yohana, this army is stronger. We on the front line, ready to die for this truth. While the white man kissing our boots. And I don't never see none of you cowards when the work is getting started. Cause year of your father, the serpent in the garden. They plotting and scheming, we going through curses.
Trying to, but that was so long ago. Nigga, they still killing us in the street, man.
Right.
They still putting their knees on our neck.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? What they gonna do next? You know what I'm saying? They storm the Capitol because they wanted to just come out and say, we hate niggas.
Right.
That's why they stormed the Capitol, man. You know what I'm saying? And you getting high, you out here trying to live for the weekend. You don't even know what's going on, man. You know what I'm saying? This is high tide time, man. Wake up. See what's going on. Join the army of the Most High, man. He's the only God for Israel, man.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? You out here trying to find your God in the Muslim mosque. You know what I'm saying? Trying to be Buddhist, trying to be spiritual. You know what I'm saying? There's laws on how you're supposed to live on this earth, black man, Native Indian man, Hispanic man. We the only ones that need it, man. You know what I'm saying? They made us slaves here in this place. You know what I'm saying? Split our families up, gave us drugs to cope with it. And you just say, oh, I forget about it. That was 400 years ago. You know what I'm saying, man? Put back on your identity, man. Know who you are. Read what you got, brother.
The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 14, verse 2. For thou art an holy people unto the Lord thy God, and the Lord hath chosen thee to be a peculiar people unto himself above all the nations that are upon the earth.
Every man created equal.
Above all the nations that are upon the earth.
Look here, man, it's in your spirit to look the best, dress the best, do everything the best. But you're supposed to do it for the Most High, man. You know what I'm saying? Give your heart, your soul, your whole spirit, give that all to the Most High, man. You know what I'm saying? The Lord requires it from you. You know what I'm saying? Stop trying to look good in America, trying to be somebody in America. What you want, 10,000 followers on Instagram? You know what I'm saying? You want somebody to subscribe to your OnlyFans? Become a public influence. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you do it just for fun.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Look, drop this place. We ain't saying there ain't nothing wrong with having an Instagram account. You know what I'm saying? Something wrong with having OnlyFans, though. You know what I'm saying? Something wrong with being a whore. You know what I'm saying? We're telling you to drop this place, man.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Come be Yasha'Allah.
Right.
Come be the princess on earth. Come be the princesses on earth. Hey, man, look, if you don't know what's going on in ISUPK, let me tell you something. You ain't getting disrespected. Your kids ain't getting molested.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? There's no homosexuals around us.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We stand up for our people. And guess what? Christ didn't die for you to be no damn homosexual, man.
Right.
He ain't died for you to be no whore.
Right.
He ain't died for you to be no drug addict, man.
Right.
He died so you can have a chance at rulership, man.
Right.
The king died for you, man.
Right.
To have a second chance at life. Repent. Turn away from sin, man. Stop putting the things in your body that's going to destroy you, man. Stop putting the damn blood to your lip. A crown can't sit on your head because you got a blood between your damn lips, man.
Right.
You might as well just go put a damn rod in your mouth, man. You know what I'm saying? Because you're docile. You don't care what's going on. All you care about is a feeling. You're learning how to be comfortable in this place, man. That's the problem. You're learning to live for the weekend, man. You're learning to do get dreadlocks, smoke weed, you know what I'm saying? Get tattoos all around your body. The scriptures say, learn not the way of the heathen, man. You know what I'm saying? You ain't supposed to be learning how to be a heathen, man. You're supposed to be Yasha'Allah. That's why we got classes every day of the week.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We teach our people how they're supposed to be, man. Yasha'Allah. Like again, you know what I'm saying? Like what I said earlier. There's a way you're supposed to behave on the earth. It's a code of conduct. You know what I'm saying? It's a way you're supposed to live.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? That's the first five books of the Bible, man.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? But you don't even consider it. You know what I'm saying? You don't even care about how you're supposed to live because you out here trying to live your best life. You know what I'm saying? You're getting tattoos, you're getting dreadlocks, you're smoking weed. You know what I'm saying? You're eating oysters and crab legs. You know what I'm saying? Things that's gonna kill you. Things that's making you unclean. Look here, black man, Native Indian man, Hispanic man. Learn not the way of the heathen. Read what you got.
The book of Jeremiah, chapter 10, verse 1. Hear ye the word which the Lord speaketh unto you, O house of Israel.
Now look, this ain't my words, you know what I'm saying? These ain't Officer Yeshaya words. You know what I'm saying? This is from the Bible. You know what I'm saying? This is what the Lord wants you to hear. Continue.
Verse 2. Thus saith the Lord.
Thus saith the Lord. Continue.
Learn not the way of the heathen.
Learn not the way of the heathen. Don't you know that dreadlocks is an East Indian custom? You know what I'm saying? Don't you know that getting high, that's what the oppressor wants you to do. That's what he do. You know what I'm saying? He choose to be homeless, man. You know what I'm saying? He choose to eat oysters and, you know, don't learn the way of the heathen. You know what I'm saying? The Arab man. I mean, not the Arab man, but the Chinese man. You know what I'm saying? He gonna put a bat or a rat in his mouth or some dog paw. You know what I'm saying? Learn not the way of the heathen, man. That's the way that you're supposed to behave as a nation, man. You know what I'm saying? Give me Revelation 18 and 4. You know what I'm saying? Put the swine down. You know what I'm saying? Put back on your culture. You know what I'm saying? It's frozen braids around here, man. You know what I'm saying? We are Yasha Allah. We are out here to tell you that you are Yasha Allah. Princes and princesses of the power, man. You know what I'm saying? You don't know who you are. You out here trying to figure out who you are. The Lord put his priests and prophets on the corner to tell you who you are, man. You know what I'm saying? You're supposed to be above all nations on the face of the earth.
But you con out of one con when it's wartime. Can't be lukewarm, gotta make up your mind. If you ain't heard nothing, you better hear this rhyme. When it go down, you gon' have to be with your kind. Ain't no laughing, ain't no joking on the battlefield. If you don't follow the order, you could get us all killed. Ain't no thing to grab the block and burst and squeeze mine. You gon' learn to do it, not the second, but the first time. 223, 308, AR-15 rifle. Warring with the dragon like I'm the Archangel Michael. I got hand grenades, I pull the pin and throw it at you quicker. I can say a prayer and send them evil curses, now you sick. If we do what the Lord tell us to do, Babylon will fall. I'm gon' do what Saul didn't do and I'm gon' kill them all. It's time to kill, not heal, it's time to break them down, know who you are. Ain't no time to love, it's time to hate these heathens, time for war.
Lace your boots when it's wartime. Go and get a sword when it's wartime. Gird your loins when it's wartime. Out of one con when it's wartime. Lace your boots when it's wartime. Go and get a sword when it's wartime. Gird your loins when it's wartime. Out of one con when it's wartime.